Up in the Sea to Sky by coming on a ski trip here with my mom when I was like 16, and I was like, this is it, man, this is where I want to be. I was instantly sold, and I think that I like the idea of a concentrated community of sort of like-minded people that all felt the same way about the outdoors. I think that maybe even at the time I didn't realize that, but looking back I feel like that's what it was, and I picked up on that and I was like, this is where I want to be. My name is Blake Jorgensen, and I have lived in the Whistler area for 25 years now, and I've been a full-time professional photographer for 20 of those years now. It all just started with skiing and biking and the activities that you just want to do with your friends, and I started shooting my friends and And as Whistler itself grew as a place that was creating more of an industry out of documenting this type of media, I think that's how my career grew as well. I think a good way to describe Whistler's community, or an important part of Whistler's community, is that it's extremely acceptive. You know, it's incredible to feel this sense of unity when everyone's on the same page, when everyone around you, or virtually everyone around you, shares the same ideals of how they want to live their life and what they want to do and how they want to spend their time. You know, I think that is one of the most standout things about Whistler, and gives the community its strength. I think Whistler has a lot of highly motivated, highly creative, highly expressive people in a lot of different ways and mediums, and it's really cool to share such a large social network of people that have all this to offer and want to share it. And I think that social dynamic of community is a big part of what kept me in Whistler. My name is Blake Jorgensen, and I'm a professional photographer and artist. We'll be right back.
That 24 hours, December 29th last year, crazy. Afternoon, 80 centimeter pow shred, après, wake up first crack of dawn, 80 cm's alpine, shred it, back down après at 11. We were walking to the hill, people are soaked, leaving the hill, so pumped, thinking it's like the best day, and it was still, it was just snowing, it was just, the sky was falling.
It was maybe the turn of a lifetime.
Done so much traveling all over the world, and don't get me wrong, it's amazing, but it is pretty neat to get all this done right here, right off the trailer.
Oh, I'm sick.
Thank you. Stumble in a quiet dawn, frost on the window pane. Branches cut into clear blue sky, and the wind carries a name. Run, river, run to the sea. Water always wants to be free. Light a fire, keep the night at bay, and the wolves run the door. Watch those words rise with the smoke, and shadows dance on the floor. Run, river, run to the sea. Water always wants to be free. Run, river, run over me. Lord, take away my memory. Lord, take away my memory.
How does a photographer get turned into a cat driver, get turned into a chef? That's a really good question. In the mid-90s, well before digital photography, I got given a film camera and I thought, oh, photographing the night sky, that sounds like a lot of fun. I asked my science teacher, I want to photograph the stars. How do I do that? He said, point it straight south and lock the shutter and see what you see. It was phenomenal. see those star trails, the reality sets in that we are the ones spinning around, not the stars. That's just so cool. It really blows my mind even to this day. A couple of years later, I met someone who had actually worked in Whistler, and I'd never heard of the place. Not a skier, not a snowboarder or anything like that. But I thought, hey, let's go there and check it out. And so I got a job with one of the local photographers. Being up on the mountains, looking at everything every day, that was a game changer. A couple of years later, an opportunity came up to work for Whistler Blacker in the grooming department. Just seeing the environment at night, it's just a whole different other level. It's amazing to take a photograph, but there are times where I just enjoy the beauty that's around me. It's so quiet and peaceful, and it really puts it into perspective. So that's when it started. And I think the first week of the first year, we went up to the Crystal Hut for a fondue dinner, and they were like, this is how you're gonna get to and from the restaurant tonight. It was just the best time ever. I must have spent 10 minutes inside and the rest was outside taking photos. I just thought it was beautiful. A couple of years later, they offered me a job as a chef. You know, I do have a hard time explaining to a lot of my friends what it is I do for a job. And they're like, oh, you're a cook. And it's like, well, yeah, but my restaurant's at 6,000 feet up a mountain. It's not quite an average job. Every single person that comes on our tour has a different background. And everyone comes to Whistler for different reasons, and it's really cool when you take the time to learn why people are here and learn all their stories. Getting to share my experience with guests is fantastic. A lot of people live in big cities, they can't see the stars, they can't see the environment doing its thing. They get to experience these things that are normal to us, but it's not normal to everyone else. We're here year in, year out. These guests come here for a week, a month, whatever it is, and it's a beautiful environment we get to live in. Hopefully they can take something like that home with them.
Window now, throwing rocks shots of a sweet kiss, you and me. We'd be infinity. And you play our song till the very end. I guess this night's when our friends are next. Throwing rocks at your window now.
I wanna go back in time. My mind is painting a picture of you by the riverside, wearing that sexy t-shirt, blowing a dandelion. Let's go back to the river, where we used to swim all night. We were so caught up in the moment, we refused to say goodbye.
into the deep. Mistakes made long ago, and new doors open. Yeah, when words on paper manifest to make a song, dance to wake up war. Stepping out from shadows, swimming deep through waterfalls. Can't save the shore with a new perspective. And a heartbeat born for more, I can't ignore.
Tears fill from those eyes, collected like a river every time. Take it in, you fill my soul with fire. Reach up beneath the deep, try to hold it in. Took it in, must try, but I'll do it again. Cause if it ends, it's all right.
We're jumping into the deep.
Here, and it's a small community. When I left to go traveling all the time, I was always so happy to come back. It's the community that keeps me here, and it's the people. I'm Mercedes Nickel. I'm a four-time Olympian in snowboard half pipe. I'm a Whistler local. I do the Ride with an Olympian program. I like to give back to the community whenever I can, and I'm an RBC Olympian right now. Growing up in Whistler, I don't know anything different. So to me, doing five sports a day is totally normal. And I did an interview with CBC once, and they're like, you're all a bunch of genetic freaks. And I was like, when you leave Whistler, then you understand that we are a very active community. We like the fresh air. That's what we're here for. And we're always kind of challenging ourselves and a little bit against other people too. Myself and my old teammate, Dom Ballet, really just wanted to give back and get all of our friends together at the half pipe. Not a contest, just a get together, but with prizing from the community so that the people that live here can go out and enjoy things in the community, but have a good time on the hill.
Dropping in from the bottom, dropping in from the top. This is the fourth annual half pipe jam. We thank you all so much for coming out. We will have prizing going on for the Gronks at 11:30.
It's just a big old dance party around the heart down here.
It's cool to see just that community of skiers and snowboarders hiking the half pipe, the little ones, the different generations. I mean, we had a 5-year-old in the half pipe this year for her first time ever. We had fathers who have been professional snowboarders with their daughters in the half pipe. It's just, it makes my heart happy to see everyone having a good time. It took me a long time to understand what it was to be in this community. I say it's the people because they do, they choose to be here. It's a lifestyle that we all love and adore. And when you leave the bubble of Whistler, it's very different. I'm Mercedes Nickel, and I'm a 4-time Olympian based in Whistler, BC.
We'll be right back. attraction. In the heart of British Columbia's coast mountains, that same invisible force urges unsuspecting snow revelers towards its epicenter. Imagination, drawn to challenge, drawn to possibilities.
All right, boys, just getting on top. Cameras ready?
Every moment we spend in these hills is a reward. We must savor it, bask in it, and always take ourselves much too seriously.
Hey, look at me! I'm trying to drop here! Come on!
Sorry, Sam, do you think?
We are here at Gibbons, yeah. It's very nice in the Mutterland, enjoying the sunshine and the powder snake.
Always feels so good to lose control. I'm tired of moving fast, let's take it slow. Lay back and close your eyes, just let it go. It's time we say goodbye to being low. If you let me lift you up, I'll never let you fall. We're living in a dream and we can have it all. Never come down until the sky falls to the
Okay, dropping in 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, dropping.
Before you let walk you home. The sky was golden. You knew I wouldn't stay. You put.
Poster. It's a dime they say. is a gun to my holster. She's running through my mind all day. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day. My iPod stuck on replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day. My iPod stuck on replay. You a symphony, the one that can fill your fantasies. So come, baby girl, let's sing with me. Hey, I could be your melody. Oh, girl, I could write you a symphony, the one that can fill your fantasies. So come, baby girl, let's sing with me. Hey, na 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 na. Girl, you got me singing. Na 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 na. Girl, you got me singing.